Harvard.
Did I say that right?
Yeah.
Harvard. Have a hard last name. I just want to make sure I don't. Come on down. Thank you again for your continued support. I really appreciate all the support from sponsors. They're going to tell you a little bit about the next award. Do you know the one?
Yes. Perfect Johnson.
That's why he's the XO.
All right, thank you. So we're the Royal Canadian Legion. I'm Michael Barber. I'm the current president of the Legion. The Royal Canadian Legion has been around, it'll be actually 100 years next year, and the U.S. branches began actually within a year of the Canadian ones being formed. Our particular one here in San Francisco was formed in 1931, so we've still got a ways to go before we get to 100. And it was 29 years ago last month that I think he was on the executive, but not in a formal capacity. He was an at-large member at the time, late Fred Rutledge, who was my predecessor as past president, reached out to the leadership of the cadets to find a cadet corps to sponsor, because it was something that was common for Canadian branches, but at the time, we still had some 30-odd branches in the U.S., and not a single one sponsored a cadet corps. Now, there are still 11 that exist throughout the U.S. today, and we are still the only Canadian Legion that sponsors a cadet corps in this country. And we're very proud to do so. So speaking of the sponsorship, I'm going to call on my colleague, Siegfried Krieger, to come up, and I'm going to call on Gabe to come up as well, so we can present our annual sponsorship check. One of these years, we're going to get one of those really big checks.
Thank you.
That make a nice little picture photo op as opposed to the little one.
I know. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
For our next order of business, the Royal Canadian Legion Cadet Medal of Excellence. As we happen to be the only cadet, or the only legion that sponsors a cadet corps in the U.S., I say this every year, and I think it means a lot to the particular group, but the person who wins this year and all the ones who have won it in previous years, and I see several winners sitting up in front of me here right now, this is the only one that's awarded in the United States. So this is the only cadet, regardless of branch of service in the United States, that will wear this particular medal. There are roughly 250 that will get awarded throughout Canada, but this is the only one, actually not just in the U.S., the only one outside of Canada that will be awarded, because there are actually five branches in Europe of the Royal Canadian Legion as well. But none of them will award this particular medal. So the Cadet Medal of Excellence is given to a cadet that's been selected by the leadership as someone who is up to date on their training, someone who's regarded both by their peers and the leadership as being a model cadet, someone who's enhanced the squadron by cooperating with their peers and their leadership through their comradeship, by promoting goodwill and morale within the Corps, aiding the development of group identity and cohesiveness, supporting and assisting their fellow unit members, and their involvement in local community service. And my colleague here, Comrade Christopher Hogue, is going to present the award this year, and the awardee is Cadet McKenzie McCullough.